Hi, I'm Nick Bonner for TreeStuff.com, and I'm here in CAMP's testing lab in Permana, Italy, and I want to talk about two really exciting new innovative platforms that CAMP has launched. You're seeing this being integrated through a variety of their products, but both of them revolve around swiveling, and this is the CAMP Gyro 1 or Gyro 1. This is dead nuts simple, and I love this. I've made a couple videos where I've talked about this. Sorry if you're tired of that, but this is just a great swivel. It's super easy to use, super easy to inspect, and above all, it inspires just perfect confidence, which for me is really important. They come with these little grommets. You can see I could remove this here. Don't need a tool or anything, just gotta push it out. If you use the grommet, you're gonna be able to hold a carabiner nice and tight, anti-rotation aid. If you don't use the grommet, the carabiner is gonna be able to move inside of it. The second really innovative swivel platform that CAMP has designed is the CAMP Engima. When you see a closed swivel like this, generally speaking, and not here, the strength of the swivel is on a large screw. That screw or bolt requires a capture point, which is usually like a nylock nut or some type of lock nut, something like that. Generally, those need to be replaced if they're removed. So even if the swivel is midline attachable, there's like a added step or added cost to being able to install it correctly. The Engima uses this incredibly innovative and a bit complex system where you use a small key to remove this cap here and then unwork all of these pieces out. It's not something you would do like in the tree or necessarily every day, but if you want to mount this on a nice piece of thick webbing or on a closed metal surface, something like that, you set it up, you mount it on here. And the kicker is that the strength is not dependent on the screw at all, right? The strength is in the way that these are attached to each other and how they pull against these swiveling hubs here. So the Engima is different from the Gyro in that the Engima is rated to swivel while under a higher load. So they both have similar total load ratings, but if you want to swivel something that is extremely heavy, like say a piece of rigged wood or something like that, the Engima might be a better choice. While for personal safety, or personal weight, the Gyro is going to swivel under user's weight under any circumstances, so the Gyro is a great option. We've seen CAMP expand on both of these platforms. Here we see the Gyro 3. This is a three-point swivel. Again, you're going to have the removable and included configuration aids. You could put one of these on a bridge and be able to operate dual climbing systems independently. You could use one of these for a short tether, like an SRT lanyard, or say the second half of your Gyro lanyard twin, but this is really neat. This can be used in rigging or in climbing purposes. And the maniacs at CAMP have taken a step further for the Gyro 4. This is 4 points of swiveling, and two of them can swivel independently completely from the other two, while the two on each side swivel independently from each other. And you have, I don't want to say infinite, but like, let's call it like infinite. It's pretty infinite. Range of movement here, regardless of how many things you've attached. So if you're the person that needs the most complex rigging scenarios, you're trying to accomplish a really specific task, something like this Gyro 4 could definitely be a good fit. The Engima platform, on the other hand, has been expanded to include things like this with a carabiner opening. And I think we're probably going to see some more other exciting kind of implementations of this Engima platform from CAMP coming up. CAMP is a company that's been in business for 150 years here in Permana, Italy. While they may be new to some tree climbers, this is what you expect from CAMP. This type of innovation and bringing these kind of new approaches to the market. It takes guts to bring two new swivel platforms to the market right away. These things compete with each other, but CAMP sees different use cases for both of these products, and that's why they brought it to market. If you're looking for a swivel, I highly recommend that you consider either the Gyro or the Engima platform. Thanks for watching. Signing off from Permana, Italy.